Namaste students, welcome to Win Maths. In this video we are going to learn to write the number for the given number name. Let's take a problem. Here is the problem. They are given as 8,32,19,305. To write this given number name in figures, first we need to draw the Indian place value chart table. So here I drawn a Indian place value chart table as ones, thousands, lakhs, crores as a periods. Then below I wrote the place names as ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs, crore and 10 crore. Now we will write the digits according to periods. In ones period they are given 305. So I wrote 305 a 10 here. In thousands period they are given 19. I wrote 99 in the thousands period. They are given 32 in the lakhs period. I wrote 32 in the lakhs period. And they are given 8 in crores place. Or in crore period, I wrote 8. After this, we'll write these all the digits with the help of a commas according to periods. Here is the answer. We wrote first 305 in ones period. We wrote a comma. Then 19 in thousands period, after that again we wrote a comma, 32 in lakhs period, after that comma, and last we have a 8. This way we will convert given word form of a numbers to the figures. Let's take one more problem. Here also they are given a number in word form. They are given as 64,99,903. First, we'll underline the periods. They are given crore period. They are given thousands period. Once we done the underlining of the period, next step is we need to draw the place value chart table. So I drawn place value chart table. First, I wrote ones, thousands, lakhs, crores period. Below ones, I wrote the place names ones, tens, hundreds. Below thousands, I wrote thousands and ten thousands. Below lakh, lakhs and 10 lakhs. Below the crores period, I wrote crore and 10 crore places. Now, we'll write the digits according to periods. In ones period, they are given 903. So I will write 903 in ones period. Then they are given in thousands as 99. So therefore 99 will write it in thousands period at and here. They not given the lakhs period, but after this thousand they are given the crore. When they will not give the periods, that time we need to write zeros in the non-given periods. So therefore I wrote at and here as 0 and 0. In crores period they are given 64, so I will write 64 in the crores period. This is the figure we got according to Indian place value chart. Now we'll write this number with the help of the periods like this. 903 will come in ones period, 99 will come in thousands period, 00 will come in lakhs period, 64 will come in crores period. This is a number they are asking us to write.